such bravery. Oh, I see. You prefer the company of men. Maybe you should go and make friends with Virgil instead. I take back what I said. Suddenly, I don't find you so intriguing anymore. Let's just forget that ever happened, so we can at least do business. So, what brings you to my tavern?